density of water is 1 gram per cm cube. So anyone which has a smaller density than one, smaller density than water, it can float on water. Anything, any metal which has a larger distance than one, which is water, larger distance, larger density than water, it will sink. So ice, over here we have example ice, have a density of 0.92, which is smaller than one, so ice can float. Wood, 0.7, smaller than one, so wood also can float. Oil has a density of 0.9, oil also float on water.